Hey, what's going on? It's Merc. Mando asked me to do a little commentary on this video, so here we go. So initially we start out with the going for a depot strike, then over the course of that two sorties we diverted and decided to go bully some Viggins over here at Tiyas Airbase. So this sortie, I'm flying the Mando is flying the Mi-24. He's got Capri set as his CPG in there. This is a nice NOE transit in, heading for the depot initially, and then we see this guy over here. Thankfully, you know, eats up some Rollins, that'll come in handy later. You see here we pick up a trail, just follows from the FARP. They're gonna Leroy Jenkins it into the airbase here in a minute. Yeah, so you see me here on the top. I was thinking depot rolling, but it's getting hot, it's got a lot more range, and this thing ends up clapping me here in a second. So you see this right here, it's that trail helicopter we saw initially. This guy right here, you see him. He's just gonna go just straight in, not a care in the world. So on the bright side, that MiG-21 and this Mi-24 basically use up all the SAMs available. So they're sitting here reloading, so they can run in and take them out. So then once the Rollins are down and the Vulcans are down, all these Viggins are going to be sitting ducks on the runway. So I respawn back at the FARP, and then they come back, grab and refuel, we join up and head for another sortie. And this time we're going to focus on the airbase, just bowling as many Viggins as we can. I just ran into a little bit of a outpost on the way, just running some rockets. As we're doing that, got a Huey rolling up, trying to engage Mi-24 here, and then I'll roll up on a 6 in a second. Yeah, at the end of the day, those 7.62s just can't complete with those 23 mils, so it's a good night for him. This is about maybe 10 minutes later we transit back over to Tiyas, and then this Huey just respawned and came right for us again, so. He just comes in, we didn't see him coming at all, and then he starts engaging the 24. He was so low initially, I thought it was AAA coming in, and then obviously I see it's the Huey, so I run in on him again. So we actually took out my gun sight in the first engagement we had, so I'm just eyeballing it here, and I can't get my shot to land, but it'll stay above him and not take too much damage. And then, you know, he makes a mistake, goes heads up with the 24, and then that's all she wrote. But overall, it's a really fun sortie, you know, I think SEAD with the choppers is a blast. It's really good to go and bully Viggins at the airbase. Makes life worth living.